This JTS Mortgage Minute is brought to you by JTS & Company Mortgage Professionals.
Hey, good morning. I'm Jeff Farnham. As we say goodbye to 2021, we look forward to 2022. I think we all went into 2021 hoping to leave 2020 in the rearview mirror, but that was not to be the case as 2021 continued with pandemic inefficiencies, and the housing market saw its share of concerns. But it's all about perspective. None of us were promised an easy road, but nevertheless, we can find joy in all circumstances. As we head into 2022, one of the questions we continually get is, what are interest rates going to do? The bottom line for prospective homebuyers is that the historically low rates of 2020 and 2021 are not coming back, but rates are likely to remain relatively low. Even an increase to 4% in mortgage rates would be in line with or better than pre-pandemic rates. We must keep in mind that the average mortgage rate over the last three decades has probably averaged in the 6 to 7% range. Thus, anything below that is good, relatively speaking. Another question that we get quite often is, should I refinance my current loan? While everyone's situation is unique, there is still opportunity to put yourself in a much better situation. There are still plenty of people that have a current mortgage rate above 3.5%, and there are some that are still well above 5%. A good option is to look at refinancing and shortening the term of your loan from a 30-year down to a 20, a 15, or maybe even a 10-year term. Depending on your current rate and amount owed in many cases, you can shorten the term and keep your payment close to where you are. One of the biggest advantages of shortening the term is saving in interest cost over the term of the loan. The shorter the term means much less in interest cost. For example, say you financed $150,000 for 30 years at 3.75%. The interest cost over 30 years would be a little over $100,000. Over 15 years, that interest cost drops to $46,000. That is a $54,000 savings and a payoff 15 years sooner. Should you refinance? I don't know, but you definitely should ask the question and get the information. Information can be your most valuable tool. What are some other reasons to refinance? Maybe shortening the term is not your best option, but consolidating debt is. CoreLogic analysis shows that the U.S. homeowners with mortgages have seen their equity increase by a total of nearly $2.9 trillion since the second quarter of 2020. That is a 29% increase year over year. This gives homeowners the opportunity to use the equity to consolidate higher interest debt, reduce monthly obligation, and increase discretionary cash flow. And who wouldn't want to reduce monthly payments? Another reason people refinance is to make home improvements by using the equity to pay for it. One other reason is to get out from under the dreaded monthly mortgage insurance and reduce your monthly payment. So whatever your reason may be, getting the information costs you nothing. We offer a free consultation. We want you to have the relevant information to help you make your best decision. So if you've purchased your home in 2021, please don't forget to check with your local tax office about filing for a homestead exemption. Again, information can be your most valuable tool. It's an easy process, and it can save you hundreds, if not thousands, in property tax liabilities. Make that call today. If you're looking to purchase a home, refinance to lower your rate, consolidate debt, or to get out of an adjustable rate mortgage, or renovate your existing home, we are experts at matching with the mortgage that best meets your needs. After you have been pre-qualified, we can explain more options and recommend what loan program is best for your situation. At JTS & Company, we are home loan advisors located right here in your community. We want to be your lifetime mortgage advisor. You can visit our website to get pre-qualified today or give us a call. We are local, trusted, and experienced. So thank you for joining me today, and be sure to tune in next week.
This JTS Mortgage Minute is brought to you by JTS & Company Mortgage Professionals.